tomorrow, but soon there'll just be two of us. Soon you and I will borrow the moon for just the two of us. Sweetly and so discreetly, we'll be completely alone. No other one. Only our own. Now we must be contented with speech about the two of us. Yet we can have our sweet fancy dreams that will come true of us for pleasantly. And pleasantly our hearts will be so soon, maybe not tomorrow, but thank you.